Baseball gloves, you sleeping with the rain?
Absolutely. It took me, I've been scouting 42 years, 35 now with the Cubs, and I just can't tell you how happy I am to receive that. As you can see in the picture, it looks like I'm ready to die, and I was holding back tears at that time.
Take us through the ceremony. What happened?
Well, what had happened was we didn't know how we were going to receive the rings, and last week, the professional scouts received an email that they would like us to come into Chicago because Theo and Jed would like to present the rings to us personally. And I looked at my schedule. Monday I was free because Tuesday I'd be back in New York watching the Phillies play the Mets. And I said, I'll be able to come out on Monday. So they actually worked it around me and my schedule, and they had six of us. There's approximately, I think there's 14 pro scouts. So six of us, we were the first group to go out. And they had us in a conference room at Wrigley Field, and Theo and Jed came in. We chatted a little. I was okay until the secretary walked in with the six boxes of rings, and I started to get choked up.
Mm-hmm.
And Theo, at the time, was making a little speech, and he said, okay, we're going to hand the rings out. And matter of service, from the least